All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the Highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose... Shit! It's them! Get back to the others! Go!
What? How'd I fail? Okay, apparently I failed.
Go to another position!
One. Bastard. Alright. Well, we're driving off without you if you don't get in
here. Get back here now! There's a group of Highwaymen headed right there. For us!
Won't see a drone. Ouch. Drive car. I'm gonna whack a couple people in the head with this real quick.
Here they come! Give them help!
Oh, that was the wrong button. Yeah.
Let's stay close.
Ooh, more yucca parts. Supposed to be
long, right there.
I don't know why I have to bring it in here. Oh, my shovel break. You won't take me alive. Run! You won't kill me today. Gotcha. Shovel back. Hello, friend. Where's my shovel? Shovel. Where's my shovel? No. Let me have one of these. I want that shovel back. Guess I'm not getting my shovel back. Yeah. an old way. Oof, where'd you come from? Get on out of here.
We're inside.
Get up. You don't want to look rush. Or whatever you are, you look like rush. Get up, Kim. I'm planning a bomb. Good. Time to see us go this. Don't jump up on something when I chase you. Get on out of here. How many are left? I don't have a shovel anymore. idea is going to stop them from taking the bomb. Weird. How the heck did they place a bomb when I'm pretty sure there's like... Oh. My friend. Hey. GG boys. Nice try with that bomb though.
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If the twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. My women call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph C., a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have,
whatever their secrets, I want to see Joseph.
We need it.
That's who I want to see. He made Far Cry 5, so I want to see our boy Joseph.
Backs are against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
And also, I want the judge intermission. Oh, Carmina. Oh, years ago. Okay. Sit back down.
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, but we don't take anything from him. Not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad. And try to hurt our family.
Didn't he cut his finger off?
You see him again. You run away as fast as you
can. Oh, no, he didn't.
You hear?
No, wait, didn't he?
Go on inside.
I know he ripped his skin off.
She's got to learn.
But that was John's seed, though.
We do not accept help from the pagans.
Pigs, part two. New alliances. Okay, boyos, it's time. Fortune Rush Eden Gate.
Well, howdy.
Not sure how helpful they're gonna be, but
hey,
5,000 meters out. Holy crap. Where are they? Like the other side of the map? Yep, they are. We haven't even been out that far yet. Well, we don't make our way out there then. So I see why we would scavenge though, to be completely honest. I noticed exactly what it would be for.
Hey, thank God you were there during the siege.
I know what we can use around here. Song and dance. Seriously, nothing kills a mood quicker than dead silence. The scouts tell me there's some old music players scattered around the county. See if you can't find some. It'll go a long way. I'm sure the folks here will appreciate it.
Audio file. Oh, that one. Kind of like that one mission.
He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. You track it down, it's yours.
Q. We gonna make our way all the way out to, out of this area, at least. See what's going on. make a marker. Probably go towards Nikrai. It's probably there. Are you even on this? Where is he? Come on, Jerome. Let's get a move on. I know you can move faster than that.
I'm in.
These travels. Thought there'd be some food left in here. There was a bit. Turns out the rats took a hit to their population, so I got a fighting chance to eat. I even found a few other scavengers. Little kids thought about taking my food and running, but I thought about ugh, so stupid. I thought about Virgil for no reason, and I decided to stay and share some of my food. They didn't stay with me, didn't trust me enough, and hell, I get that. I like to think they're still alive somewhere because of me. Ooh. That's where we are. Okay, sorry for the quick cut. I had to go do something real quick. In my pocket.
These old legs are glad for a break.
There we go. We'll find something on the
road. Enemy spotted!
We're running this guy over.
I'm gonna find you, son!
Dude. Hey, can you attack them too?
I'm on the move.
You need to get on now. Never mind. You're trying to walk out here. Go this way then. I don't know if it's a compound or what that is. This looks. Is it an outpost? Meat grip. Oh, why? Those things are not friendly. This place is somewhere I want to be. They aren't friendly whatsoever. Strafe around. See you. You can chase me through here. Ouch. Ouchie. You guys are mean. I'm gonna say it's probably in here. Can we make medkits? Doesn't. Oh no, I can't. I do like that. I like being able to make medkits. Since there was a very much lack of them in 5. You have to buy most of them or find them. Kind of making our way over there. Hear a bear. Oh, you're not bears. You're friends. We're gonna fuck, see. Get all damn boy. I want one of you. Shooting the booty. I want one of you. All more. Get over here, bud. Supply drop. Where? Where's our supply drop? Let's see. Oh, plant. Where's that dropping?
I'm glad I'm not.
Oh, that's dropping like right on top of us. Dude, that's literally right in front of us. Thanks.
Enemy over there.
Thanks, boy. Yeah, you can have whatever left in there. Anything to do with that big guy. We don't have the weapons for it. Oh shit! Dude, you need to calm down. Here. I'm gonna make more medkits. Maybe one of these. Oh, we don't have any of those plants. I don't know where to get yellows. Battlefield medicine. And we'll wait till 2 and we can get. Actually, wrong button. Pretty sure we can't get it actually now I think of it. Yeah, we gotta have level 3 prosperity. Well, this one could be useful. Oh, that's nice. Wrong button. There we go. Still slowly dying of whatever the heck infection I got from over the from work. Great old time in my throat. Let's see here. I haven't seen many outposts on my travels. I wonder if double meat exists. Well, I'm bound to find out. Yes, it does. Double meat does exist. 2 more perk points for us. To our discovery. We're gonna get binoculars next. Either that or dexterity. Either of those could be very useful. Either that or running. Running could be nice. My main question is, how far away is this place? Exact. Oh, there's the father statue. Yep. It's the old father statue. And we're not getting up from that way.
Yes.
same friend. That's what's up. I want your stuff. Let's listen to his radio call and see if it gives us a better description.
Anybody out there? This is Nick Rye. I'm being held prisoner somewhere near the old water plant. I got a getaway vehicle stashed. I just need to... Dang it. They're coming. Please, help me.
Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure that's where they are. I just hope that...
Looks like trouble up ahead.
Okay, that's why. You're not supposed to touch the movement keys. And that's why I've been dive bombing. I forgot that you just hold it down. Is he behind me here? Also don't hit a tree. I gotta remember that. And parachute. There we go. And he's gonna make his way all the way over there. That's a big old rip right there. Oh, thank goodness, now post. Heck was that? Eagle? Ooh. Perfect. Know exactly what that is. Oof. Oof. The square thing, that's awesome.
I found a new playmate!
Got you all backed up!
Hey, friend. Cheeky. Perfect shot right there. That was that focused aim. There we go. Some nice ethanol. So you should be able to upgrade vehicle bay now. Yep.
next?
I saw a bunch of highwaymen attack some kind of Eden funeral site. Think they were trying to grave rob them? So wrong. Unless you do it, of course, for the community.
True. Where is that exactly, though? Far from us. Probably right here. Boys and girls, I just want to take a second and say to go and check out my friends' channels on the channel section on my page. And one of them will be on the ending of this video, on the ending card. Please go check them out. They're all pretty cool people. Okay. See y'all later. Have a great day. Peace out, and keep being spooky.